Very good morning, students. Today we are introducing a new topic, additive inverse. Okay, listen here. Additive inverse means negative of a number. If number is a, additive inverse is minus a, we multiplied with minus sign. If number is 4, additive inverse is minus 4. Additive inverse of minus 5 is 5. Because minus 5 we multiplied by minus sign, we will get a plus. Similarly, additive inverse of 2 minus 2 upon 9 is 2 upon 9. Definition is negative of a number is called additive inverse. And if we add a number to its additive inverse, we will get 0. Students, one more thing. If minus 6 upon minus 7, if you want to find the additive inverse, first you solve, minus minus cancel. So what is the additive inverse? This is equal to minus 6 upon 7, negative value of the number. So minus 6 upon 7 is a additive inverse of 6 upon 7. Okay. So whatever number is given, you have to multiply it with minus sign. Note down and copy. Next, multiplicative inverse. Students, multiplicative inverse means reciprocal. If a number is 2, we can write 2 को 2 upon 1, तो इसका उल्टा लिखना है, 1 upon 2. तो 1 upon 2 is a multiplicative inverse of 2. Students, see here, if a number is a, multiplicative inverse, a we can write 1 upon a. a को लिखेंगे a upon 1, तो इसका multiplicative inverse क्या जाएगा, 1 upon a. तो 1 upon a is a multiplicative inverse of a. Students, 0 has no reciprocal. It is very important because 0 we can write 0 upon 1. And what is the reciprocal? Reciprocal, that is 1 upon 0. And 1 upon 0 is not defined term, undefined term. So that's why 0 has no reciprocal. And same way, 1 and minus 1 are their own reciprocal. Minus 1 meaning is minus 1 upon 1, and reciprocal is also same, minus 1 upon 1. It means reciprocal of minus 1 is minus 1. So multiplicative of minus 1 is minus 1. And the same way, multiplicative inverse of 1, 1 go 1 upon 1, and multiplicative inverse is 1 upon 1. So multiplicative inverse of 1 is 1. Students, clearly notice, minus 1 and 1 are their own reciprocal. Students, if a number multiplied its reciprocal, we will always get a value 1. If it is not equal to 1, so that number is not a reciprocal of the given number. Students, reciprocal of 11 upon 15 is 15 upon 11. Reciprocal of minus 17 upon 19, that is 19 upon minus 17. And 19 upon minus 17, you can write minus 19 upon 17 also. Okay? Note down and copy, students. Next, is 8 upon 9 a rational, is 8 upon 9 is a multiplicative inverse of 1 whole 1 by 8. 8 upon 9 is a rational number. Minus 1 whole 1 upon 8 is a mixed fraction. We first convert. Student, 8 upon 9 multiplied minus 1 whole 1 by 8. If it is equal to 1, it is a multiplicative inverse. If not equal to 1, not a multiplicative inverse. See, 8 upon 9 multiplied minus 1 whole 1 by 8. 8 upon 9 convert 8 1 by 8 over 9 upon 8. So minus 9 upon 8. 8 to 8 cancel, 9 to 9. Answer is minus 1. Because on multiplication it is not equal to 1, so minus 1 by 8 is not a multiplicative inverse of 8 upon 9. Iska ulta, 8 upon 9 is not a multiplicative inverse of minus 1 whole 1 by 8. Okay, students, note down your copy. Next, verify minus minus x is equal to x, and x is 14 upon 15. Minus in bracket minus x, this will be x. Substitute the value, x is 14 upon 15, and you will notice here minus into minus, that is plus. Integer ko usko minus karte, same rule isme follow hote. Here your answer 14 upon 15 is equal to 14 upon 15. It is verified. Next question, the same minus minus x is equal to x, but here x is minus 7 upon 9. Minus here is minus sign, x is also negative. And students, you see that here minus is 3 times, 1, 2, 3. If minus sign is odd times, we will get the negative value. So our answer is minus 7 upon 9. So minus 7 upon 9 is equal to minus 7 upon 9. LHS equal to RHS, hence it is verified. Student, note down your copy. Now, coming to the next topic, it is very important. Addition of rational number. How we add a two rational number? Students, it is very important. Here first we see if two numbers, two rational numbers, one is 3 upon 5, another is 4 upon 5. In this case, denominator is same, 5, 5. So you add the numerator. So you will get your answer 7 upon 5. अगर ये दो से ज़्यादा होंगे तो भी वही सेम, 1 upon 5 plus 3 upon 5 and plus 4 upon 5. Student, 1 plus 3 plus 4 and you will get 8 upon 5. Students, if the numerator is different but denominator is same, so we add by taking the LCM as a denominator, add the numerator. Okay, students? And you have noticed that if we add 4 upon 5, 2, 3 upon 5, then we also get answer 7 upon 5. So A plus B is equal to B plus A. This property is called commutative property and we will discuss later on. 2 plus 3, this is equal to 3 plus 2 and both our answer is 5. Next, students, if the denominator are unequal, then how we add two rational number? Okay, students. See, here 4 upon 5 and plus 6 upon 2. Denominator different, you simply multiply 5 to the 10. And then 2 multiplied by 4, 2 4 is 8. And this 5 multiplied by 6, 5 6 is 30. So 8 plus 30, that is 38 upon 10. On reducing, we will get 19 upon 5. In this way, we have to add the two rational numbers. We can subtract also in this way. Next, more than two rational number, how we add 4 upon 5 plus 3 upon 15 and plus 5 upon 20. Here we take the LCM 5, 15 and 20. Isko nikalne ke liye kya hai? Sabse pehle bigger number 20 ko upar likhenge aur smaller 5 or 15 ko niche likh denge. फिर हम देखेंगे कि 20 में किससे मल्टीप्लाई करें जो 5 और 15 से डिवाइड हो जाए. तो 23 जा 60 एंड 60 इज़ ए मल्टीपल डिविजिबल बाई 5 एंड 60 इज डिविजिबल बाई 15. 60 का 5 और 15 से डिवाइड हो जाएगा. तो व्हाट इज एलसीएम? दैट इज 60. हाउ वी सॉल्व? फर्स्ट 60 इज डिवाइडेड बाई 5. Answer is 12. And 12 multiplied by 4, we write 48. And then 60 is divided by 15. What is answer? 4. And 4 multiplied by 3, that is 12. Again, 60 is divided by 20. We will get 3. And 3 को 5 से multiply करेंगे, 3, 5 जा 15. What is your answer? 48 plus 12, 60 plus 15, 75 upon 60. Students, on solving, we will get 5 upon 4. Okay, note down in copy. Next, here, another example, 1 by 3 and plus minus 3 by 4 and then 7 by 8. 1 is negative, addition or subtraction ek saath kar sakte hain, bus plus into minus, minus jo rule integer mein lagu hote hain, wo isme karenge. Student, same way, we take the LCM, that is 24, and 24 is divided by 3. 3 8 जा 24. This 8 multiplied by 1, 8 1 जा 8, we write 8. Again 24 divided by 4, that is 6. 4 6 जा 24. And 6 multiplied to minus 3, that is minus 18. Again student, 24 is divided by 8. 8 3 जा 24. 3 multiplied by 7, that is 21. On solving students, 8 plus into minus, that is minus 18 plus 21, and 21 over 8, 29 minus 18, 11 upon 24. Okay students, in this way we can solve how to add the rational number. Students, if a plus b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c, if we add last two then first, or first two then last, we will get the same answer. This property is called associative property. Isko apan baad mein discuss karenge. Note down in student your copy. Next is verify by solving LHS and RHS. Question is minus 2 upon 5 multiplied in bracket 3 upon 6 plus 2 upon 9. This is equal to minus 2 upon 5 into 3 upon 6 plus in bracket minus 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 9. How we solve? Equal ke left side mein LHS. First we take LHS. Minus 2 upon 5 into 3 upon 6 plus 2 upon 9. Students, you can add this two rational number. Abhi aapko pataya. So on adding these two rational number, we will get 39 upon 54. Okay. Here 2 upon minus 2 upon 5 into 39 upon 54. So 39 2 is 78 and 54 5 is 270. On reducing, we will get the value minus 13 upon 45. Students, left hand side value is minus 13 upon 45. And same RHS we can take. Minus 2 upon 5 into 3 upon 6 plus minus 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 9. Here multiply minus 2 into 3. 2 3 is 6. Or 5 6 is 30. And here 2 2 is 4. And 9 5 is 45. Students, we take the LCM 30 and 45. This is 90. 90 divided by 30, that is 3, 3 6 are 18. 90 divided by 45, 2, 2 4 are 8. Minus 18 or 8, minus 26. On solving, we get minus 13 upon 45. LH is also minus 13 upon 45. It means LHS equal to RHS has verified. Now students, you have to note down in your copy. Here, the solution is this: A multiplied B plus C. A ka dono multiply hoga. A multiplied by B or plus A multiplied by C. This property is distributive property and we will discuss later on. Student, note down and copy. Now, one more important thing. How to represent a rational number on a number line? Here 5 upon 11 we have to represent. Student, between 0 or 1, because 5 upon 11 is positive, so 0 left side lena hai, right side mein apan usko 1 ke beech mein 11 part karenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 in this way. First part 0 upon 11, then 1 upon 11, 2 upon 11, 3 upon 11, and same way last is 11 upon 11, and 11 upon 11 means 1. Student, clearly 5 upon 11 is this. And the same way, if the number is negative, how we will represent? So we start 0 from right and then negative number minus 1 minus 2 in this way. Okay, here 3 upon 8, student, between 0 or 3, 1, put 8 part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Students, here first is 0 upon 8, 1 upon 8, 2 upon 8, 3 upon 8, 4 upon 8, 5 upon 8, 6 upon 8, 7 upon 8, 8 upon 8. 8 upon 8 means 1. So clearly 3 upon 8 is this. Same way, if the number is negative, minus 7 upon 4. So this first is 0, first minus 1 upon 4, then minus 2 upon 4, then minus 3 upon 4. Equal intercept lena hai students. So 0 upon 4, minus 1 upon 4, minus 2 upon 4, minus 3 upon 4, minus 4 upon 4 means minus 1. Minus 5 upon 4, minus 6 upon 4, minus 7 upon 4, minus 8 upon 4 is minus 2. Students, see, clearly this is minus 7 upon 4, okay? Here we write minus 8 upon 4, minus 9 upon 4, 10 upon 4, minus 11 upon 4, minus 12 upon 4. This is minus 3, okay? Students, in this way, we have to represent rational number on a number line. With the help of this explanation, students, this worksheet is given to you. You have to do in your copy. Note down, ये वर्कशीट दी हुई है, इसको कॉपी में करना है आपको. थैंक यू.